The Pillow Library makes it super easy to convert images to grayscale. So I'm going to do image.open, my Python JPEG, and then .convert, and the text capital A, capital L. When I show that image, you have a grayscale Python. If you learned something, subscribe so you can learn more, and I'll see you in the next one.